came to the off-leash training and we did the 2-week board and train, and she did really well. We brought her back and she's really well on the healing, and they taught a lot of obedience, and she had an aggression problem and she's been doing pretty good. Right here, there was a dog and we got it under control, and it helped with how to manage her and her temperament. But